Hello everybody, Wiatrasz here and welcome to episode 63 of Resurrection Gameplays, and today it's not a very good day. First of all, my keyboard was fucking malfunctioning. When I pressed delayed, it turned off my PC because it activated the power button. When I pressed 5, it write like this. But I pressed 5 now and it works fine. Overall, the numbers were fucked. But yeah. That is fixed. Not the first and probably not the last time this old broken keyboard had this issue. I'm so far playing with it. And sadly, I don't think there is such a keyboard on the market. It is Esperanza AK101. But yeah, shit happens. I probably have to buy a new one and get used to it again. But that's not the main cause why this is a bad day. Let me show you when I get to the capture zone. The new update is freaking dumb. Okay, before you guys say a complaint about every update, the situation is like that mostly. There are very good features that do good for it, for the server, and there are bad ones. Version 7.9.12. First thing, you're too weak to buy anything removed. To be exact, for those who don't know what it is, you're too weak to buy anything. That message appeared when you tried to buy something with 15 HP or less from the briefcase. So that is removed. I'm neutral on it. Doesn't matter much for me. Tear gas for rank 0 to 3 on spawn added. I agree with that. It is a good update. But for me it doesn't matter because I always wear the mask. So, how the hell would that matter for me? Playing without a mask or helmet is one of the dumbest things you could do. You can purchase them for 10k. And I have over 550 million, so what could be the use of risking it and not playing with it? Refuel time lowered to 5 minutes. That is stupid as hell, combined with the other updates, which are vehicle health for bomb cars, hydras, hunters and sparrows increased from 550 to 1000. And that is combined with refuel lowered to 5 minutes. Oops. Which is stupid. One of those updates, one of them, not both, would be okay, but still not so great. But both of them at once, oh my god. Rhino health increased to 4,000. Now this is fucking stupid, because I actually agree with that idea of a rhino being a freaking rhino, because right now, before this update, the rhinos weren't actually really tanks. Of course they were tanks, but they weren't tank resistant. They were just like heavier armored cars, which was slow, but with some powerful shooting. Now, they are really tanks. They are hard to destroy. And that is how it means to be. I actually agree with the 4000 health. So now it takes a lot more shooting to destroy it. Before, it was very easy to destroy a tank with a sniper, or an M4 from a distance, or Tech-9s, or some Novs from close range. When the tank was 1500 HP before version 7.9 and 2000 HP later until a couple days ago when this update was announced. And that is okay. That is good, I have no problem with it, but those tanks have no fucking refuel. You take your time, you take your effort. It is an achievement to destroy that tank with this update. And what is your report? Mostly, sometimes of course you manage to kill the driver inside when you headshot him or just hit him once and explode the tank. But now it takes a lot of effort to destroy a 4000 health tank, and guess what? It just respawns 15 to 30 seconds later, it's ready to use, and it bothers your fucking ass again. That's why tanks should have a refuel of about 5, 7, 10 minutes, I don't know. Because seriously, that is bullshit. Tanks don't rebuild in real life that fast either. if you wanna talk realistic. But more than that later. Leap cooldown from 2 minutes to 1 minute. Well, that is basically... doesn't matter for me. Leap, for those who don't know, is a mega jump command for the Taliban Rebel class, which is otherwise very useless. Something like a soldier for Talibans. One of the most useless classes on the server, so that doesn't matter much. But just an interesting feature. Other great update, base defenses to updated to give credits to the killer. That is death list message plus 9,000 per hit reward. Base defenses are, as far as I know, one useless one, which gives everybody in the base, from your team of course, a Colt, AK-47 and one RPG, which is stupid because mostly everybody is carrying Deagles and M4s nowadays, so you're just giving them worse weapons, which is stupid. Yeah, now on the tanks. I wanted to add that, for example, 42 players at the moment, it's holiday period, used to have 20 to 30 online. And guess how many tanks are on the goddamn map? I don't fully know. I counted 43, but I didn't really go around the map and count them. I just counted what I remembered. Somebody said there are 27. Plus 3 on Vodafa. Cougar was that, saying that on forum, that there are 27 tanks on the warzone. I counted 23 from my memory, I might be not correct, who knows. Anyway, 23 tanks, plus those 3 on Vodafa, but okay, let's not count them because they can't really be used on the mainland and they are not very often used on the Vodafa. Where's the Bastion? There is he. First kill. Hopefully. Had to disable my fucking upload. Yeah, and Dust is trying to annoy me because he knows that I don't like this update. Well, middle finger to you. Sadly I didn't have a camera to record that middle finger, but yeah, screw that. Doesn't matter much. Let's see about V8. It is 5th of June today, I think. July, sorry. And Dust says V8 will be ready by the end of July. Let's see about that. It'll be probably the end of September, knowing my experience with this community, but okay, let's give them a chance. I hope V8 won't be even worse than that. I hope somebody will be seriously moving his mind about that. So yeah. That's the problem. 23 tanks, or 27 or something between that, I don't know, I didn't count them. Without any refuel, with 4000 HP, and we'll have to deal with that until V8 comes. If they are so focused on making V8, then why the fuck they even make this update? If V7 is so dated, so chaotic, and so hard to update because almost everything you add to this old and messy script makes something else bugged. Or the addition is buggy itself. I don't understand that. I don't understand the purpose of this update. The server has been quickly converted from a foot warfare server to a heavy machinery warfare server, where a sniper player like me has nothing to say in the middle of the warzone. Not only in the middle of the warzone, just one tank addict who is stubborn as hell needs to come to this area and I'm fucked. I can destroy tanks. I can. But what's the use of doing it if they have no refuel at all? They should! If you're going for the sake of a bit of realism in this unrealistic game, then you added 4,000 health tanks that are hard to destroy, almost like real tanks. And you forget the fact that tanks in real life don't respawn magically, they need some time to be rebuilt or replaced by a new example. That's why the refueling which should be in fact called rebuilding. But okay, you get the sense. There should be a delay between destroying a tank and it being usable again. Yeah! I will still play the server. My keyboard keeps working properly. And I won't resign from this community just because of it. I've went through worse times. Double death. Hell, I have played in Luckshot with hunters being in every base. There was even a short period in 2011 when there were two Hydras and two hunters in every fucking base. Can you believe that? And it was absolutely horrid. But weirdly, there are not so many tank, Hydra, hunter addicts back then. In fact, I was a tank addict in 2010 when I was a complete noob. I had no clue about like shooting for the majority of my time in SAMP in 2010. And I played with a tank with... my ratio was like 0.4. So yeah, everybody starts somewhere. But that doesn't mean newbies should have that powerful equipment unlimited. It should have refuel. Tanks should be powerful, but they should have refuel. Yeah, see, even somebody else is complaining about that. Even that ULM noob who is an addict to newbie weapons. Oh, I'm not catching up to this guy. Let me see you. 50 ammo to all terminators, oh my god. Some genius ideas in the heads of these community members, I see. Come on. Yeah. Stupid cunt, yes, he's indeed a stupid cunt. Crying so much about my force lagging, and even when I fought him without force lagging and he got fucked. And yeah. And that's the reason why I'm not uploading casual kills 12 for you guys now. This fucking Viking cried to dust and I simply prefer to turn it off. And ignore the message. So I wouldn't get banned again. Mostly admins are off my ass for that. And I play with a 1000 ping uploading videos for you guys all the time now. But had to be an example. Exception today. Because it's Crybaby Online and a very high level admin is not a good combination. This second guy is Delta Poseidon, he also would complain. Look at his ping now. 800, 710. Yeah, those are the guys who cry about my force lag. Maximus with his 400 plus ping. And extreme unhittability. This guy who has 300 ping normally and sometimes jumps like that. But okay, no comment for that. I've been commenting in it so many times, it's getting boring and boring. And wow, I think there is a tank chasing me right now. Let's see. Let me capture this and run the hell away. Mercenary coming. No, he's going the other way. Wondering what the hell is he doing. Is that even a tank? Let me try fighting this guy. Yeah, I knew. Shit. I'm still not quite warmed up for today. So my fighting skills are definitely not in the prime of them. Yeah. Excuse. My ping? His ping? Cry baby. Let me capture this again. Let me tell him what his ping is like. 2 milliseconds too much. I'm wondering if that's actually this Poseidon. He's too polite for that. Alright, let me shut the fuck up and play. I'm just gonna get disconcentrated. Jesus Christ. Let me put up some more killing. That's not a tank, luckily. What, this guy suicided? He has had enough. Hmm, that was funny how many idiots I exposed today. Okay, not many. Just this cannabis sativa crybaby. And I'm not sure if Viking's messages were captured in the beginning. That would be funny. I love recording such idiots and posting it. It's so funny. And you guys have a good laugh at it, from what I saw too. Yeah, my space was broken. Need to buy an ice cream on a stick and put that stick between the two broken parts and just stiffen it with tape. And that's engineering for you, my friends. Somebody's coming for me. They are too fast to be tanks. I'm terrified from tanks now. Even if I agree with them having more health, I'm terrified from them now, for a reason. Pistol whip, shot and chainsaw for extra score? No? Then headshot for extra score, same shit, 2 score instead of 1. And that's how you slowly increase your score output. 1 extra score is not much, but when you do that many times, always, when it becomes your habit, then you're on your way for the top, if you are active. Well. Come on, show yourself. Way to go. Stun your own character between in front of your enemy so that you can't move for shit and defend yourself. What? That should be a headshot. I hate this stupid hitbox sometimes, but I still love this fucking game. Come on. Yeah, I got you now. Some special hits. Boom boom. Come on, show yourself. Bitch, looks like you still can do some on foot killing. Okay, that's a perfect opportunity. Somebody's sniping me from here. I have you now. I have you now! It's funny to play with. Normal ping sometimes.